2023 prism. Football. Very short list here. All right. Silver, red, blue, disco. Press poof. Rookie prism, silver, red, blue. Disco, fireworks, hype, portals, prolific. Or what does that say? Can't even see what that says. Prismatic, rookie gear, rookie variation, prism silver. And on average, non-base cards are included approximately one in every pack. All right, so 24 cards. Disco prisms. All right, four cards, six packs. So, all right, let's go. Let's see what happens. Also, get to check out the new design. And also, Panini, you're losing your license, but you finally started packaging the boxes good. I don't understand why. Not all the blaster boxes are like this, but come on, man. Why not have all the boxes like that? I mean, for certain products, I get it. You want to save money and stuff, but dang. Kyler Murray, Charbonnet. Okay. This name throws me for a loop. I'm just going to call him St. Brown for the Bears. And we got TJ Watt in the back. Kind of weird opening up a pack that only has four cards in it, but it's okay. Drake London, Tyreek, Tank Bigsby, and a Joe Riggins. Miles Garrett, Rashee Rice, and our silver is going to be a Travion Williams. Jalen Hurts on the back. Oh, these are a target, by the way. I'll put that in the title. I kind of like the laser prisms more than I like the disco, so I might order some from Walmart, but who knows. Shaq Leonard, J.K. Dobbins, Trey Lance. Trey Lance in the Cowboys uniform. There we go. that's funny. It is. It's not funny. I feel bad that things didn't work out for him in San Francisco, but it's funny to see him in a Cowboys uniform. That's what I'm laughing at. A little Dalton Kincaid action. Okay. Ooh, a Jordan Love. That's nice. Hey, Jazambi. Got your card for you. Let me actually sleeve that up for you. There we go. Actually got all set up this time. Made that mistake too many times. If you set up the camera, but you forget everything for the cards. That's funny when that happens. It is what it is. It happens. Now, we'll do our discard pile over here. Jordan Love. Didn't see too much of Jordan Love in his rookie years, so it's probably really hard to get his rookie cards. I don't think they printed much. I mean, who knows? I haven't really looked. Chuba Hubbard, Carlson, Zach Harrison, Buccaneers, Chris Godwin. And that's it for that first box. So, a lot of duds. It is what it is. hopefully maybe we can get one CJ Stroud out of this 3-box sample. That would be nice. And any variation, I'll take it in his base rookie. All right. And Lucas Van Ness. There we go with the Packers on the gold. There we go. I guess I'll make a Jazambi pile. That's funny. Burns. Quentin Johnson. Gardner Minshew for the Colts. Interesting. All right. Gardner Minshew. And I can't even say his name. Not going to try it. I mean, I'm sure I could. Make a decent attempt, but I don't want to. Trayvon Diggs. Too bad he got hurt. Ooh. A Devon Achane on the Prism Silver. What insert is that? I don't know. I'll have to find out. Nice looking card. And a Jeffrey Simmons. Hassan Haskins. Jeffrey Simmons, okay. A-Chain's had himself a pretty good year. Odell, Peter Skoronski, Deontay Johnson, and Derek Forrest. Man, wouldn't that be great to get a silver? Oh, got a mem card here. Kareem Hunt. And our mem card's backwards, so say the gold. Abanica. Man, I can't even say that. Abaniconda. Abaniconda. Pick it on the back. And I guess I'll just flip it. Marvin Mims. Desmond Ritter, Sean Clifford. Hey, Thurman Thomas. All right. I like him. Yeah, we like Thurman Thomas's. It's a mess over here. And a Portals. Nick Chubb. Interesting. Put that over here somewhere, I guess. I don't know. All right, last box. Oh, look at that. Quality control, baby. One got out. Maybe this is the special pack. I'll save that for last. That's the one where the super duper special card, they had to put it in separate because it got the special card in there. Yeah, I seriously doubt it, but that's what we're going with. Brian Burns. Michael Wilson. Cortland Sutton. Oh, yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Got a fireworks CJ Stroud. That just, I don't know how much these are going for, but this might have just paid for our boxes. I mean, I know it's not numbered. It's, you know, it's not anything super fancy, but hey, any parallel from Prism, from his rookie season, I'll take it. I'll take it all day. Yep. This might not pay for all the boxes, but it's definitely a good one to have. They play tonight. Play the Colts tonight. I'll be watching that game. Starts at 8:15 Eastern time. Should be a good game. St. Brown, Zach Moss, Will Anderson Jr., and Jalen Hurts. Man, that's the wrong Texan. Gosh, that would have been freaking sweet. I do like the design this year. Pretty clean, pretty simple, very Prism-esque with it. Singletary, Michael Mayer, Tua on the silver, Malik Willis. Yep, we play the Dolphins for pretty much everything. Our whole season, the whole season's on the line Sunday night, so. Yep. We usually fare pretty well against the Dolphins, so hopefully that kind of stays the same. Silver Tua, go with my A-chain. I mean, as far as hits goes, it's still a hit. It's still Tua. He's pretty good. Pretty good player, I think. Down to three packs here. Almost gone. Almost done. Cordell Patterson, Devontae Adams, Devontae Smith, and Quinnen Williams. And another kid reporter. Nick Chubb to go with the insert I had. TJ Turner. Pat Mahomes, okay. On the gold, yep. Chris Godwin, okay. Not too bad. Got some good names in here. Pat Mahomes on the gold. A-chain, Jordan Love, Tua. CJ on the fireworks parallel. This pack's kind of different. This is the one that was on the side. It's got some air in it. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe this is the one. Last pack. Kid reporter on the back. Maybe that's a good sign too. I don't know. Surtain. Pierce. Manuel Forbes. Xavier McKinney. Okay, so no reason for any of that. So, no reason for the air. No reason for it being on the side. And that's it. All right. So, pretty good overall. You know, just three boxes. No, I mean, the retail this year really is not that, like, nothing's crazy special about it. Hobby is where all your stuff is gonna be. $800 for a box of hobby. I'll stick to my nice little three blaster three blaster go of it. But yeah, all right, everybody, happy new year. It's still the first week of the new year, so all right, take care, have a good one.